Here we go. Day one. That's right, y'all. It's the champ, Shannon the Gettin. That's right, day one. Guess who I'm with? I'm with my trainer, y'all. That's right. Huh? I'm with my trainer, y'all. Let's go, champ. Huh? T-more, Braggamore. That's right. I'm fortunate, y'all. I'm getting ready, man. That's right, Mike Tyson. If you're looking right now, don't worry. Don't worry, champ. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm just with T-more. We just chilling. I know you know T-more. We just chilling. We're just getting ready, just in case. Just in case you call us. Huh, Jesse? Huh, Jesse? Let's go, champ.
Get in the house, baby. Briggs is coming up. Briggs is coming up. We're going to have a skyscraper by the time we get there. Briggs is coming up.
Be back in the gym, y'all. Day one, I'm with T-more Braggamore for Jesse Robinson. We get it.
What the deal? Good morning, y'all. It's the champ, Shannon the Cannon. Good morning, boys and girls. How y'all doing out there? Hope you're having a great day. I'm starting off right. I did a little wake and bake, and now I'm headed to the gym in a little while. You know what I'm saying? I'm in the gym, getting ready for a fight. You know what I mean? I got some fights lined up. So I'm back, you know what I mean? Hope you guys can enjoy the show. It's going to be a fun show. We're doing a reality show, by the way. Let's Go Champ. It's called Let's Go Champ. And it's about your boy, the Chisel Wizzle. And it's going to show the journey, man. My past, my present, and where I'm headed, and where I'm going, and where I've been. And it's going to be, I know it's long awaited for some of you guys. For some of my fans, it's long awaited. And I appreciate you, man. But we're going to do some fun stuff now. We got a camera crew. They taping already. And You're gonna see the Let's Go Champ show live in person, and I'm fighting. I got a fight schedule being put in place where I'm gonna be staying active, staying busy, fighting once to twice a month, and places where you know I'm able to sharpen my skills. I'm gonna be getting me some some pies, some punching bags with arms, because they gotta, you know what I'm saying, I gotta get my shit back together. And once the chunk, I'm going to fight my way back in shape. And once I'm back into where I need to be, boom, that's when I'm going to go for what I got to go for. Hopefully by then, Michael have made a decision or had a couple wins and he feel like, you know what I mean? He ready? Or he might be ready now, you know what I mean? Who knows? But for me, I'm just do what I do, which is staying ready, getting ready. No, getting ready. I got to keep it real. If I would have stayed ready, I definitely wouldn't be getting no calls. But I'm going to get ready now and hopefully something come out of it. You know what I'm saying? Mike just hit the bag. They said they hit him for $70 million. I ain't mad at him, champ. Listen, that's what we do. We workers. We fighters. Go out there and get that bread. I'm going to get to work now. Today I'm in the gym. You're going to see footage of that. You're going to see the reality show. We got some big platforms that have come on board and decided to follow the journey. So, hey, I want you guys to stick around. Enjoy the show. And let's go, champ. It's the champ, Shannon the Cannon. Peace.